Hello and welcome to Canon Service Support Tutorials. In this video, we are going to show you how to set up a Canon printer using an Android smartphone or tablet running the Canon PRINT Inkjet Selphy app. Thanks to the Canon application that you can get for free on the official Play Store, you can now follow the setup process simply through your phone and enjoy many more possibilities as you will see on this video. First, type the name of the application on the Play Store and proceed with the installation of the app. This may take some time. Once the installation is finished, you will need to accept the terms and conditions of the app. It's also important that you allow the app the necessary permissions for storage and accessibility. Once it's been accepted, the application is ready to be used. Once we turn on the printer, we need to set the printer up in a special mode called Easy Wireless Connect. In order to do so, on a printer with no screen, you have to press the Wi-Fi button until the blue light blinks, as you see on the right of your screen. Then, we will press the color button twice, and the printer will behave as a wireless access point so we can connect to it. Note that the Wi-Fi light will stay blinking until we finalize the setup process within the application. Once the application is launched, a message will appear asking for permission to search for available printers on the network. Our new printer will not be found since we have not set it up yet. In order to do so, you will need to connect the device to Canon IJ Setup Network. Once we are connected to the printer's network, the app will communicate with the printer and the printer will search for Wi-Fi networks. Select your home network from the list and enter your Wi-Fi password. After this step, the printer will be connected and now you're ready to print. You will be able to select any picture or document from your mobile phone or cloud services. Before printing, you can adjust the number of copies and other settings such as paper type, size, or borderless printing. And that's it, here is your photo. Thank you for watching. We hope you find this video tutorial helpful. See you next time!